In 18th September 1998, a big landslide happened close to Yingjiang County. Large amounts of rocks fell off the mountain into a small valley and blocked the Yingjiang River. This is the largest landslide in Asia and people call it a world wonder.
There are the landslide.
Now people build a dam here. Basically, the river, the Yingjiang River, is blocked by the dam. Let's go see the landslide first. As you can see, actually half of the mountain collapsed. This is a large amount of rock fell off the mountain into the valley. Which blocked the river. After the landslide blocked the river, the water accumulated. The Langxi Town in the upstream was drowned. And the engineers immediately managed to unblock the river. They built several tunnels there and there. And that is the outlet tunnel.
Let's go take a look at the inlets of the tunnel. This is a right bank flood discharging tunnel. It only works in flood seasons. This is the inlet.
According to the record on the monument, this tunnel is 304 meters long. I guess people can come here to escape from the heat during the summer. It's getting darker and darker.
It's really dark. I can barely see anything. Let's go back. That is the other tunnel. Let's go take a look. It's quite beautiful. As can be seen, the river mainly goes into the left bank tunnel.
This is the left bank diversion and flood discharging tunnel. It is 725 meters long. This is the inlet.
So basically, people are chiseled through the mountain. Is quite narrow. You can imagine that the river was immediately blocked when the landslide happened.
Let's go take a look at the outlets in the downstream.
The water comes out from this tunnel.
This is the outlet of the right bank diversion and flood discharging tunnel.
This is the left bank outlet. So the water come in from the left bank entrance and come out from here. This is the exit.